Well, I was in The Lion King when I was 10, and I did it for a year, four nights a week in front of 2,700 people. And, you know, you'd think that a little kid would be terrified going out on stage in front of all those people, but I don't know, I was so comfortable, and, you know, it was just my routine. But during Hollywood Week, we went to the Kodak Theater, and I thought it was going to be a walk in the park, you know, having the experience, but it wasn't. I stood out on stage and I felt so tiny and so intimidated looking at all the seats, and it was so overwhelming. Even though I'm the youngest person left in the competition, I want to be that person standing on the stage of the Kodak Theater with the confetti, and I want to sing. This is my dream, and I want it as bad as anybody else.
Song choices tonight, but it's a different song choice too for you, a girl. You know, it's usually Michael Jackson, although I think En Vogue did a version of it, but it still didn't do anything to show you off. I wish you'd have stopped the band and just sung the whole a cappella En Vogue part so I could hear you go, because I know you got it, but it didn't show for me tonight like that. It was just all right.
Okay.
Follow?
Randy, I'm disagreeing with you. When you've got it, you've got it. I forget that you're all of 16 years old. You're an amazing performer, and I don't know why you haven't been signed already. I think that regardless of this show, you're a star.
Thank you.
You're a star all the way. Everything.
I kind of know where they're both coming from with this, Lisa. You know, I mean, look, the great thing for you is that you've got a showcase in front of 30 or 40 million people every week. There's a hell of a lot of people who are going to vote for you. But you've got to be smart about this, Lisa, which is you don't want to just come over as a very, very young girl singing grown-up songs.
Right. You know,
because I think you're better than that. Yeah, having said that, actually, you will sail through tonight.
Yep.
Guaranteed.
Thank you.
Well, it ends on a good note there. Why did you go with that song, the Jackson 5?
You know, I have loved this song since, you know, I was a little kid, which most people say that wasn't that long ago, but I absolutely love this song. And, you know, I would be in my mirror, in my bedroom, you know, and just singing this song, so I just wanted to come out here and sing it today.
Well, look into your new mirror and say hello to the people who are going to vote for you. It's 1-866-IDOL-03. 1-866-436-5703, or you can text the word VOTE to 5703.
Good luck. Thank you very
much,
Lisa.
Thank you, Ryan.
All right, next we've got